We have a lot of data from surface sites and we have a lot of satellite data, but aircraft data are a really key piece in connecting the two. Both of those data sets are great, but they don't give us the whole picture of what's happening in the atmosphere and where. And in order to really improve our models, we need some of that detailed information that only aircraft can provide. So this is a really great opportunity, and I think we're going to learn a whole lot from it.